Today, the Ministry for the Presidency ended their two-day retreat to prioritize the parish development model so poverty levels among citizens is lifted before 2040. The NRM chairperson for planning, Ephraim Kamontu, asserted that the parish development model is a trusted strategy since it targets all people, more so the poor at village level. Kamontu was speaking at the two-day inception meeting about the status of the NRM Manifesto 2021-2026 at the Office of the Presidency in Kampala. It was attended by RDCs, RCCs, NRM chairpersons, among others.
The parish model is the lowest, unit of planning that is going to be under the parish model. So it is a paradigm shift of planning, a paradigm shift of budgeting, that you are now shifting everything from the center all the way down to the parish. And the people to do so under the leadership of a district, they are right here. From here, what we expect is that they are going to go back in their respective districts, have similar meetings like this one of leadership at sub-counties and meetings like this one at the parish where action is going to take place.
Leaders who attended the retreat pledged to put more effort into teaching people about the program. They expressed discontent with earlier government programs and urged concerned authorities to ensure it does not happen again. Parish development model will be launched on Saturday, the 26th of February, by President Yoweri Museveni.
Where is the problem? Since we are leaders, and when we come here, we actually, all of you who have been, who have presented to us, and even us here seated in front of you, when we come to present there, we are very good orators. Why are we good orators? And we are not actually causing impact on ground. Where is the problem?
It is produced by the farmers. How different is it going to be? How are you designing the market this time around? Are we going back to the command economies, whereby the forces of supply and demand don't apply a lot? What kind of design do we have in place, particularly so that things now work differently and the prices of commodities for the farmers will now be guaranteed?
Report by Sharon Nabasirie for the news in Kampala.